Good evening, YouTubers. This is Darren, the Pop Culture Nut. Tonight we're going to take a look at the MASH again. And this I didn't know until very, very recently. The MASH is apparently the only person in the world, the only man in the world. Many females can do this, but is the only man in the world who can sing the Diva song from the Fifth Element movie, the one with Bruce Willis. You know, the scene where they're in the big opera house and the lady, and she sings, and she does all these crazy, crazy sounds. Well, apparently, Dimash can sing that with no problem. And after what I've seen the past few days, like, I've watched clips of him singing notes that are otherworldly. They're just, you wouldn't expect that to come out of a human. Anyway, let's get right into it and watch this performance. And I usually comment one or two times during the performance, but I think I'm going to be spellbound. Wow. Damn, this guy's good. Wow. Oh. Whoa. Here it comes, here it comes. Oh, he goes from so deep. Okay, that's the MASH with the Diva song from the Fifth Element movie. Oh my word, this guy. I'm always shaking my head when I do a reaction to him because his vocals, and he does it with ease. It's flawless. Like, he doesn't try to reach for a note and sort of half-heartedly get it. He knows he can do it. Like, look at that face. This guy knows he can do it. This guy knows he's the best in the world. Wow. I am so impressed. Anyway, you guys have a great night. I'll be covering more of Dimash in the coming days. I'm kind of spellbound by this. That's why I'm stumbling over my words. Stay safe. Good night. Bye.